PlayStation.
Bro, you guys are that mad. You guys are stupid.
You guys are that mad.
Bro, this motherfucker Mork almost has double your healing.
Like, I don't. Who can. Look at my damage.
Yeah, your damage is less than me and the Sombra. You're getting out damaged by a Sombra.
Have fun in gold. Have fun in gold.
Why are you here with us? Dude, your mom has sex with fucking Creeper for a minute. This crazy dog.
What?
He's throwing me off. You know what an Afghan is? Probably not. Probably never been out of the US.
Bro, why are you still talking? Please. I don't understand.
Because I got a annoying little fed monkey.
I got a responding ape. You're the ape responding.
Fed monkey.
No wonder why people can't climb out of this elo. It's people like you.
Yeah, because of people like you. You in it with us?
Grab a rope, faggot. That's how you climb.
That's crazy. Enjoy your ban.
My dad, Bill Gates.
My dad rub his nuts on your chin.
Enjoy your ban, bud.
Don't know how match recordings work, or you're just fucking delusional.
Dude, do you have schizophrenia? You're like my biggest fan.
It's crazy how he stops talking every time he's wrong.
Nah, I think he muted us.
I'm just reporting you guys.
Oh, congratulations.
Dude, he's got like 16 screens up on his in his room. They're all fucking text scrolling through. He's hacking, bro.
What?
I'm gonna have to get a new account. You're fucking retarded. Are you serious and not following?
Did you just say I had multiple screens because I said I was fucking reporting somebody?
Dude, you got your fucking matrix scrolling down on all your monitors right now.
What are you talking
hacking?
About?
Your keyboards are flying over.
Change your fucking diaper. Holy shit.
Your fucking fingers are flying over your keyboard, dog.
You're psychotic. You guys are psychotic. You guys need help.
This guy
no wonder you're so bad. You're fucking British.
Is this how you cope in life? Like, you just talk shit?
Nope, I hard cope by simping to anime women.
You're gold.
Yo, check the profile. I'm actually planning on supple my testicles, daddy.
Kill the McGrady! Why are you yelling, bro? Shut up.
Bro, take my nuts out of your mouth when you speak to me.
What?
Dude, the adrenaline and the methamphetamine just running through my veins.
Bro, you kiss your cousin. Shut up.
Watch out for the McCree ult. Watch out for the McCree ult.
Watch out for the retarded bitch that's about to get a healing.
You have to stay on the point.
Oh my god,
hello?
what a goofy ass dumb bitch, dude. And Frank had a higher
IQ. Is it not overtime?
Is it nub? Dude, you're a fucking idiot.
Yeah, my dick
is
nub.
Is it not overtime?
Fuck up more words.
God, you guys kiss each other,
huh? Fuck up more words. Yeah, I do. And then I kiss your mom.
You guys kiss each other. You guys are so ugly, bro. What?
Dude, you just kicked your mom with his ass lip.
Literally 14 dude, years old. Don't you have school
tomorrow? If I'm 14, you're 7. Holy shit, dude. 7 inches from your fucking mom.
Yeah, you guys
are best
friends.
Your mom with his ass lips, motherfucker.
Dude, you know what's crazy? You don't have any friends.
You guys are best friends.
Dude, where's your friend? Oh, wait, you don't have any. Oh, you don't have any because you're a fucking idiot. Nobody likes you because you're a stupid piece of shit that only talks. You're a monkey.
You're a monkey that got out of a crate.
You're a monkey that got out of a crate and learned to touch a keyboard.
Wait, hold on.
Bro, you've never seen a woman. How about that, bro? How about you've never fucking left your house?
Let him speak.
Dude, I can't wait to get you banned.
Why, I'm telling this man his Discord to let you speak, bro. I don't know why he just keeps
going. Go wash the fucking floors. Holy shit, go wash the floors.
He's mad. So you guys are sitting in a Discord by yourselves at 1 o'clock in the morning?
My girlfriend's also in here. She's screaming at me because I said the N-word earlier. No, I didn't. That was a lie.
Like, you guys really understand. You guys are like, need help. You guys need help.
Bro, you're talking just as much as we are.
Bro, you're preaching to the choir right now, dog.
You actually need help.
Dude, you're preaching to the choir. I know. That's crazy. Schizophrenia and shit.
I'm hearing voices. I'm still doing better than this guy. Yo, get off open mic. I don't want to hear your fucking Costco toes going through the bag, dog.
What?
I know you got that cheesy ass toast.
I don't even know what Costco toes are, bro.
Is he hot? What are you saying, bro? What?
Costco toes, motherfucker.
Why are you talking that way? You're white. Be white. Your name's probably like
is
Richard.
Is
white
or prime?
On.
Is being white or prime now? You're definitely not black, bro. I'll tell you that damn much right now.
You're definitely white with a credit score of like 70.
I actually have a credit score of 69.
You're spoon fed.
I just want to make this guy mad. I don't give a fuck.
Imagine caring.
Imagine caring. I am right now.
We're right there. We're so close, dog.
Imagine caring or carrying. Because I'm doing one of those, baby. This guy's gonna rip his head off.
GG. Enjoy your bands.
Yeah, my dad, Bill Gates, like I said earlier.
Your dad's not Bill Gates.
Yes, he is, dude. My name is Billy. So is his.
Dude,
enjoy your bands, guys. Enjoy your bands.
Enjoy the rest of your day,
dude. We can
enjoy your band.
Dude, you're 300 pounds of stupid.
Enjoy your band.
The only thing I'm gonna enjoy is your mother's soul.
Enjoy your band. Enjoy your band.
Oh yeah, let's see it, bro. Friend me so
I can't wait. I can't wait to get you banned.
How do you think you're gonna get me banned? How long do you think that's gonna take?
It's literally easy.
How long do you think it's gonna take? Add me, and I guarantee you it won't happen.
Bro, you're actually the most toxic person I've ever played with.
Bro, if you weren't a fucking stupid ass idiot, you just add me.
You're the most toxic person I've ever played with.
And you are the most fucking white trash garbage.
Alright. Failed to send invite. Oh, I already have a pending invitation. Okay.
Oh my god, bro.
God, what a fucking stupid.
To be fair, he was a terrible healer, but that was funny as fuck.
Yeah.
Dog said white trash like he isn't white sitting in his mom's basement.
Dude, he said your name is probably Rich or John.
He said Richard, bro. Bro, our DPS's last game got 8,000 damage and 11,000 in four rounds.
Awesome.
Really?
Four rounds.
I did?
Yeah.
That's bad.
I think you had 11. I think the guy had 8. Then John had 23,000. He had more than both of you guys.
He's just better than me.
I was playing with one hand, the other one was flipping through the dictionary, figuring out different words to call that bunkus.
Bro,
I was saying, enjoy your band.
I have a fucking 9-minute really weird jazz song on in the background of that entire thing. That was fucking awesome. I'm gonna make a video tonight just of that.
Called Breaking a Monkey.
Breaking Ape.
He kept going, you're gold, and I just went, how are you here?
Dude, that was my favorite part. That was my favorite part.
You are the most toxic person he's ever met. I'm apparently the most toxic person he's ever met in this game. Dude, he has not met Chico.
No, he hasn't.
Bro, Chico would be like, shut up. Dude, I wish Chico was in the game to play against him, dude.
Yeah.
He would have broken that guy.
Yeah. Wow. 86 games won, 46 lost. That's crazy.
W. John's stats, he didn't play with us.
Nah.
Why would he queue for fucking support? For retarding.
I don't know. I'm fine with how that match turned out. We didn't win, but emotionally we won. That guy's dead inside forever. Also, now you have a new video.